Hello dear students, welcome to the English Bridge course. How are you all doing? I hope you are all doing good. And I believe everything is going on well at your home. Today we are going to learn the topic is singular and plural. This, these, that, those. Now we learn first what is singular and plural. Singular means a noun that indicates one person or thing is called singular. Again, see, singular means a noun that indicates one person or thing is called singular. Plural means a noun that indicates more than one person or thing is called plural. Once again, plural means a noun that indicates more than one person or thing is called plural. Here, see the picture. Apple, apples. In this picture, apple is singular and apples are plural. Now we can see some more examples for singular, plural. Banana, bananas. Pen, pens. Book, books. Chair, chairs. Now you see children, bag, bags. Okay, very good. Next, bird, birds. Very good children, keep it up. Next, bangle, bangles. Plate, plates. Next, now we use singular and plural for the demonstrative pronouns. This, these, that, those. These are also called as demonstrative pronouns. This and that are singular. These, those are plural. Here we see this and these. Things that are near or close. Whereas that and those. Things that are far away. We can see the chart. This and these stars are near. That and those stars are far. Okay, we see what in our daily life are. We use these words, whereas these shoes are black, those shoe are gray, this pen is small, the time on that clock is 5, the time on this clock is 11:50, that plane is a toy, this plane is not a toy. This cat is eating. That cat is not eating. Okay children, do you understand? Now tick the correct one. The object, if it is singular or plural. See example here. Cats are there. So, it is, say children, these. Next, fill in the blanks using the demonstrative pronouns this, that, these, those. I'll help you for one example, children. First one, Dash is a computer game. Here, computer is near and singular. So, we use the word this. Complete the sentence. This is a computer game. Then remaining, you do, children. Next, see lorries. Lorries are four and plural. So, what we use? Okay, do it. Now, I'm giving some more singular and plurals especially for you. Because today we are going to listen and write simple sentences also. So, see here singular and plurals. Boy, boys. Chair, chairs. Pen, pens. Here, these are four types. One is completed with S. Second one is plural completed with ES. Third type is completed with VES. Fourth one is completed with IES. So, I will tell some examples. Boy, boys. See children, boy, boys. We added only S here. Now for second type, class, classes. For plural, we added ES. So, this is the second type. Next, third type, knife, knife. Next, we added VES, knives. We say it as knives, life, lives, okay? Next, fourth type, baby, babies. We added IES, baby, babies. Fly, flies. So, now children, by using this singular, plural, we make some sentences. Simple sentences example. This is a pen. That is a pen. These are pens. Those are pens. Now children, you make five singular words and five plural words for your homework. Okay children, do you understand the class? Now again, we remember our homework. I gave you three types of homework today. Number one, pick the correct one, that is singular or plural. Next, second one, fill in the blanks, this, that, these, those. And third one, write simple sentences by using the singular, plural. Children, I hope you'll do good. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.